Morning guys, Ludwig here, Big Fish. It is a stunner of a morning. The sea is nice and flat. Can't wait for the sunrise behind me. We're gonna see if we can get some snook. I'm casting out a 47 gram Kuda casting iron candy spoon. Let's see if they're around. Lesson learned, don't pull too hard. My drag was tight, I pulled too hard on the fish and I pulled the hook out of its mouth. It was most definitely snook, no doubt. The way it took me, the way it hit the lure, etc. So I know they're around. So we're going to keep on casting. I'll update you in a few seconds. Rudi's on with a lack of fish. Let's go check it out. Sorry, I'm making my way over the rocks, so if the footage is bad, forgive me. Look it! Muy fast! Come on! Well done! Hey? Snook! Sit there. That looks good.
Yeah.
That looks good, Rudi. Don't stuff it up now, please. A lot of line, eh? On the second run. Let it go, Rudi. If it wants line, they give it line, eh? It's a long fish, you can see it moves quickly from side to side, so... Ooh. Awesome. I can't see anything. Just hold it there, Rudi. Just hold it there. Where are you? Derek. Snook. Massive snook. Bomb snook. Got it.
Oh, boys!
That's a bomb snook, Rudi. Meneer! Dude! Put them in here! Chuck it in your pool.
I like it!
You okay, Harry?
Okay. That's why we are here. Well done.